But that was something that I put into Ready Player One. Wade sleeping in the laundry room of his trailer, and and the stacks, and all of that came from this experience in my real life, and I saw it depicted in a Steven Spielberg movie. So that's something I always like to tell aspiring writers about is,
around the power of imagination and, in effect,